It's tough to deliver medication quickly and precisely to different parts of the eye. Traditionally, medicine for conditions like glaucoma or diabetic macular edema is injected into the eye or dropped onto the surface and left to diffuse slowly throughout. This delivery method isn't always accurate and means the entire eye receives the drug. The process can be slow, irritating, and painful for the patient. Researchers wanted to build tiny delivery vehicles they could drive to deliver cargo quickly to specific parts of the eye, particularly through the dense jelly called the vitreous humor. So they used nanoscale 3D printing to create small, spiral-shaped delivery bots. The bots were nearly 200 times smaller than the diameter of a human hair. Their tiny size and a non-stick coating made it easier for them to pass through the tight matrix of the vitreous humor. The spiral bots also contained magnetic material, which meant the researchers could drive them forward, backward, left, or right with a magnetic field. The scientists injected a solution containing around 10,000 of the spiral bots into eyes collected from pigs and put the eyes in a magnetic field. They used imaging techniques in dissection to see if the bots had been able to pass through the eyeball's jelly all the way to the back where the light-sensing retina lives. The bots were able to deliver their cargo to the right place in much less time than simple diffusion would allow. Next, the researchers are planning to test the spiral bots in a living animal's eye. It will be years before any humans have tiny spiral robots delivering drugs to the back of their eyes. But the work is a step forward in building controllable vehicles to aim medicine at precise targets in sensitive areas of the body.